I've been filming for like 10 seconds now.
Hey John, there's your graduation year.
2014 sitting here?
Yeah, the first Jeep in line.
Oh wow.
Yeah? There's the hump set.
There's also set up on the yard, on the hill too.
Yeah.
Zoom over on those two dashes over there, see if you can get the numbers.
Kind of hard to tell. Which two dashes? Oh,
sitting over by the engine facility there.
Let me see here. Is that 4564?
4564?
I think so.
I think that's 4564 had an all-wheel Ford P3 that sounded like a P5A, hasn't it?
Yeah. And then 44:15.
Well, this guy's leaving.
Oh, that's the hump set. That's what this guy is. This is an inbound. Yeah. The Solo SC40-2B and H1. The only SC40-2B and H1. It was down there.
Yeah, it's maybe.
Hey John, there's Wyatt. Wyatt's engine's down there.
Yeah.
Where's that 1896 at?
I don't know.
One with that perfect RS3K. White faced back there. Or what?
I'm digging that shit, dude.
Yeah. There's another H3 on the other end.
Hey, Dick, let's stay for a little while because I decided to switch my tripod mount over.
Man, we got two trains lined up for departure. Hubba hubba. Hubba hubba. Yeah. Awesome. 15:15. Sony Max over there. That's a what? Oh, really?
Coming towards the bridge.
And the bridge of the trains?
Yep.
Pretty fun.
Yeah, hey, Nick, call me.
But what really started was when they blew a horn, she jumped in a horn, she started.
Yeah.
I don't mind the impression that she's a bridge.
Yeah. Thank you. job. CSX Gevo. Now it's a 44 AC.
AC or AA?
Whatever.
Nah, it's okay.
They're the same thing.
No, Nick, he's in a goddamn yard. New Jersey Transit electric engine sitting in Galesburg. Wow.
6696, and that's New Jersey Transit. I'm sorry, 53.78.